CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.5, Compare and Contrast Common Units of Measure. Precision Measurements. Every measurement unit we have learned thus far has been based on factors of 1,000. For example, with bits, lowercase b, there are 1,000 bits in a kilobit. There are 1,000 kilobits in a megabit. And so on. The same holds true for bytes, uppercase b, as well. There are 1,000 bytes in a kilobyte. There are 1,000 kilobytes in a megabyte, etc. And this is great, as it makes working with larger quantities a little easier. But you should know that these numbers do not represent the exact number of bits or bytes for a measure. These are rounded values. While the rounded values you have learned are great for most uses in the world of information technology, there will be times when precision measurements are needed. These measurements are based on the binary numbering system, which makes sense as computers work at a fundamental level with the binary numbering system too. So, if we multiply by 2 a total of 10 times, or 2 to the 10th power, we will end up with 1024. 1024 is the precise factor between each unit of measure. 1024 is fairly close to 1000, but when precision measurements are needed, rounding to 1000 just won't do. Now let's take a closer look at these precision units of measure. For simplicity, we will just cover bytes. Any principles we apply here to bytes will also apply to bits and bits per second. First, notice that 1024 bytes equals a single kibibyte. Wait, what was that unit of measure? Yes, the prefixes have changed just a little with these precision measurements. For this unit, the prefix kibi replaced kilo. We were also given a new acronym to look out for. A kibibyte can be represented as KB or KIB. Moving on, our next precision unit of measure is mebibyte. A single mebibyte is equal to 1024 kibibytes. Next, we have gibibyte. A single gibibyte is equal to 1024 mebibytes. Then there is tebibyte. And finally, pebibyte. Using our new knowledge of precision measurements, let's talk our way through a simple conversion. We are going to convert 4 kibibytes to bytes. Instead of 1000, our factor is now 1024. So we will multiply the 4 in kibibytes by 1024 and see that 4 kibibytes equals precisely 4096 bytes. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.